Deputy head of Iran's Revolutionary Guards Brigadier General Hossein Salami. Reuters deputy head of Iran's Revolutionary Guards Brigadier General Hossein Salami threatened on Sunday that Tehran would increase the range of its ballistic missiles to reach Europe. "So far we have felt that Europe is not a threat, so we did not increase the range of our missiles. But if Europe wants to turn into a threat, we will increase the range of our missiles," he added, according to the Tasnim News Agency. He said that its missile program was non-negotiable, vowing that Iran will develop them in a manner that would be able to confront the threat against them. Salami stated that the ballistic missiles program is a guarantee for Iran's security, independence and diplomacy. He vowed that Tehran will never negotiate over its defensive capabilities because that would mean a surrender and a victory to the enemy without waging a war. Meanwhile, head of the Guards military force, Major General Mohammad Ali Jafari, declared last week that the resistance front was formed in several regional and world countries, which is promising for the future. He added that the war in Syria also had an ideological aspect, noting that resistance fronts are seen in Hezbollah in Lebanon, the popular mobilization forces in Iraq and some groups in Yemen and other countries.